A federal jury is now deliberating the fate of a former Albuquerque police officer. Brad Ahrensfield is accused of lying to the FBI for his friend, Sean Bryant. Federal and APD investigators believe Bryan, the owner of a car shop in Albuquerque, and his employees were behind a crime organization that included drugs. But investigators say they didn't get very far in the case because Ahrensfield leaked sensitive information to Bryan. Ahrensfield's attorney feels confident the jury will find him not guilty because prosecutors relied only on the memory of what Bryan said during questioning.
The FBI didn't tape this. They didn't bring in the witnesses. Everybody was all over the place on the statements. I mean, literally at this point, you have no idea what was said or what wasn't said. The proof is the tape, and they should have brought it. They didn't.
Ahrensfield also faces a federal charge of obstruction of justice. He quit APD last month.